Just rub the top of his shell. That's it. There you go. Now, if you can, what you do is go down on one knee and then with, keep your left hand go, and on the right hand, underneath his neck. That's it. That's when you really see how big they really are. You know, because they're laying down when they're on the ground. They're really not actually standing.